The stream has started. The pre-stream is a stream. I mean, like, it's recording. I'm talking on the stream right now. Yeah, people can hear me. That's cool. Let's play some Batman Arkham Knight. For Halloween. I've got you. The lighting's like went through really easily today. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. Have fun. I'd sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having what's that? In spite of a warning voice. Okay. Comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. You never can win. Mentality. Wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. 'Cause I've got you. Under my skin. Oh, I have to do this. Light on fire, Joker. Whoops.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
The Batman can't die. What will the series do?
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself.
And did you forget something?
We waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
And weirdly enough, that was me. I did it.
Thanks.
No problem.
Thanks.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure. Give me the usual, babe.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon.
I'm in a good mood, babe.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
I'll shout at you, babe.
Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Dinner officer,
Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
I don't like smoking. It's bad for my allergies. I'm a smoker.
He's just been sitting there, staring out the window.
Well, there's people looking like, what are you guys doing over here? It's Halloween. We're on the news. Doing the best we can.
Check that guy out. He's down the back.
Without getting the blues. That dude's like not just smoking a little bit. He is smoking quite a bit. What up, fucker?
Excuse me, sir.
There's no smoking in here.
What? Let's change this. This is why I have a pre-stream. A little small. It's a little big. That's... Hey, what's up, Brian? Cool. Looks good. Ugh. This is not my kind of party. To death. Oh yeah, where'd it go, Scarecrow?
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
My death toxin.
Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
That's not enough warning. I really found this game, from when I played it a little bit, to not be very, this is just not much personality.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City.
Today, there's 3.
Today, not so many.
What do you think? But less than you'd expect. Gross.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
So, like you, Batman.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse.
Criminals.
Not enough good people left to stop them.
Well, I took with some, like, neurotoxin and the whole Gotham just went buck wild, like, moved out. That's, like, no faith in Batman at all.
It took just 24 hours for us
to lose
control of
the city. Batman was HBIC.
Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
The Scatman. Skimmy-dibby-doo-bop-boo-dop-boo. Skimmy-dibby-dibby-dop-doo-dop-doo. Scatman's gonna get ya. Like, welcome to Batman. Hope you remember how to play the other game. Hope you've recently played that. Turn off V-Sync. Let's step maximize frame rate. Let's do that. Because playing on this tiny, like this regular size monitor, so why worry about V-Sync at all? It's the Bat.
You gotta hand it to Scarecrow. He's given us the keys to the whole city.
Who's talking? Wait, I do want to grapple. Let me grapple. Can't grapple.
Man, I can't believe how quick they got everyone out of the city. We should make this a regular thing.
What's the that
okay, okay,
button?
We'll join a couple of riots, but I can't be out all night. It's my turn to watch the kids tomorrow.
Okay, I'll join a couple of riots.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara.
This game looks like weirdly
you
grainy.
You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the
I
real
love my little girl.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
You know, if you find your manpower,
tell your
Batman.
Men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
I mean, by now you gotta get used to that, right? Like, Batman has always done that shit. Like, he's always been the dude that's like,
Oracle.
Hey.
I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does.
Did I not beat
okay.
Arkham City?
I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
I kind of feel like I should like crank the resolution up higher. 1920 by 1080 is my max. That's unfortunate. I think I got it. Yeah, it doesn't seem to care.
I heard the Riddler.
This is very different controlling from Horizon Zero Dawn. Who's riding out there? You boys trying to riot? What is the Batman button? That's not it. Oops.
You hear about Riddler? He's gone crazy. Crazier than usual, anyway.
I was about to say, like, yeah, the Riddler's, like, always been, always will be crazy. Alright, let's see if we can do some moves here. You have to get glide kicked, motherfucker. Boy, they sure don't teach you how to play this game again. Not everybody just played the last one. I feel like his Batmaning is like way too much movement. Like, I'm sliding all over the place. Oh, you're still alive. This game feels weird.
Batman, over here.
What's up, cop?
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman.
You're safe.
I thought they were gonna kill me.
That was very close, Batman.
City's overrun.
I hate to want to say it, but that was a great saving job.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Press left bumper to even the odds.
Hands on military hardware.
Give me my car, bro. Yeah. Vroom vroom.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Hey.
Call off your men, Jim.
Go Fosker 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon.
Oops.
I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
We can take these bastards. Don't worry about it. Call out the pursuit, because I might accidentally shoot you.
They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back down. That's an order.
Oops.
Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Wait, Batman. You've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
Oh, wow. So... Oops. My bad. It was just a little Tokyo drifting. So that's power slot button. Oops, boost button. That mobilizer looks a lot like a missile. Oops. He doesn't look great. Batman, I'm having a bad time!
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Up your button around
Talk,
the corner, Batman.
Or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay! He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
The other? What do you mean? That's confusing. Yeah, I don't know if I'd ever actually consider
Oracle,
playing through this game
check
entirely.
The chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
That's cool. You can see the reflection of it off of his, noise. That's weird that break is the...
Well, you know, if he's beaten.
Like, you'd expect to be like, you know, the left trigger or something, but... Whatever works. Yep, still not the right button. We're gonna deal with these riders in Chinatown because they're gonna keep bringing it up, it seems like. Where do you want me to go, video game? Tell
this
me what to
place.
Do.
I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Oops. What's the bet that this is just a bomb?
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready. Why do we have to wait? We can give her a dose now. Be my guest. I'll tell Scarecrow it was your idea.
These animations are pretty good.
Didn't sound like a joke. Would you think I wanted to know I was going against orders? Have you seen him? Yeah, up close.
Oops. What's the punch button again? Oh, there it is.
Hey,
lot of moon we're doing there before we're attacking. He hated that counter a lot. Oh. Oops.
Look who it is. I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security. I've seen trees with faster reflexes. Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan.
Ooh.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Batman's here now.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
You don't seem surprised.
You find me, Batman. I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Batfreak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming, but only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No!
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 I guess poison ivies. But yeah, she has her own, like, natural defense, I guess is what she's saying. That's weird.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
Okay, Batman.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
That was the plan.
That was the idea.
And come on, Batman.
I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
Coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
That's a real sweet vehicle you got there. So you must crash into your bud.
Go, go, go! We got the target, sir. He's cornered.
Shoot him, right? Shoot him. Shoot Batman right now.
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. One tank.
Hold down. Somehow he didn't kill those guys.
Batman, I've spotted six more unmanned tanks moving through Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
Such a weird control. Yeah. Oh, we're just hanging out. I think if I remember correctly, people did not enjoy this when this game came out. No, I don't think it's so bad. Oops. This has the non-armor side.
Master of understatement as ever.
Not the first time she's gotten out of that car, huh, Batman? Nasty.
Oracle, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
It's time to go to war.
This game is not bad. Oh, what's up? Oh, you don't want this problem?
I think this is gonna be one special Halloween.
Am I just killing people though? I mean, they'll definitely kill these people. Where's that thug talking from? Also, what's this behind me?
The bat's been in control for too long. It's about time we turn the tables.
At least the bat windows awesome power. Destroy enemy targets while avoiding income fire to charge your weapon and activate the barrage. Complete your training?
No, I'm not. No. Not gonna do that.
Oh wait, I have to do that. Well, fine. Can I do it from inside?
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online.
Ooh.
Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
Okay. Sounds like a Halloween spooktacular.
Missile barrage level 2, ready.
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before fire.
Is it not level 2 right now? I think any real life weapon that's.
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing. I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
It looks powered up to level 2.
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
Stage complete. Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Oh, you're active. You got a buddy? You got a buddy.
Diagnostic test complete. Simulation complete.
Nice. I would rather not retry that challenge.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport. report deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Oops. I'm the one that is, right? Because it doesn't seem like it. Come on. Oops. I really appreciate that they like, do that flashing light before they shoot. Oh, still alive?
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
See if I do. What is up with this? Helicopter. Where's Spider-Man when you need him? Oops. Let me just grab onto that helicopter. You're not gonna let me do it, are you? I don't really know what that ability is doing. So we're maybe getting people badly injured. That's always sick. Oh, I have to start playing The Witcher soon. Sorry, humans. That man's here to fuck shit up. Sorry, cops. Just making sure my weapons work. Oops, sorry, Officer Gordon. I'm working on my parking skills. Oh, Sergeant. Great parking job. Well, I guess that's enough of that for now, because I gotta play some Witcher. Feel warmed up. Got my game hands ready.